really need to heading into game three. On top of that, look at Donovan Mitchell. He had 38 points, 8 assists in game one. And the role players weren't that great in terms of scoring. So I think tonight will be a different situation, especially with me liking the Cavs to win. So again, same game parlay, Cavs to win, and Donovan Mitchell over 4.5 assists.